Sorry, if we can begin with, just tell me your name, please.
This is Pepe Kovanis, K-O-V-A-N-I-S.
What happened with your arrest last night?
Last night, approximately midnight, 12:30 maybe, a police helicopter hovers overhead. And 8 or 9 cop cars came to the park. There was about a dozen or so occupiers in Highley Gardens. Stay the night there, occupying. Cops came in, threatened to arrest everybody, which we didn't move. Stephanie and Scott held the ground, said I'm not moving. They got arrested immediately. Another gentleman, Ryan, was complying. He was walking away, going down the stairs. Three cops grabbed him, pulled him back up the stairs, and arrested him. They were charged with trespassing and obstruction of the officer.
Do you know Stephanie Scott's and Ryan's last names?
Stephanie Cannon, Scott Fitzgerald, Ryan B. It was a very eventful night. We did have a car drive by yelling and screaming, throwing beer cans at us. The cops responded, got the license plate, they filed a report. We had a couple drunk Canadian guys come down here with their beer, open containers, said that they were going to drink on the sidewalk, and other people got arrested for it. It was great for them. So we did some self-policing measures with them and tried to escort them out of here. The cops did come for that. In the middle of that incident, the bank alarm goes off like it's being burglarized. So the cops had to literally run to the bank and take care of that situation. So it was a very eventful night. Then we had some issues with mentally distressed street citizens acting inappropriately, and deal with those.
When you said the police went into the park, the police cars, which park? Did they go in the grassy area of Highley Garden?
They did. They came up from the rear by the amphitheater and just came up running and surrounded everybody. Yeah, they were all in Highley Garden. We do have video. Terrell's got the video.